Authorities found a body inside burning in a recreational vehicle this morning in Anne Arundel County. It was spotted around 5:30 in Glen Burnie, and at first firefighters thought it was a brush fire until they found that RV. They got everything under control, and that's when they discovered the body. And investigators are calling all of this suspicious.